he's okay. Here's Colton Orr and George Parros. Parros tried to go Orr into a fight after the hit on Pacioretty in the first period, and he's finally got it going here in the second. This is the seventh time in the NHL and AHL that Colton Orr and George Parros have fought. Apparently, Parros feels his shoulder is just fine. No bigger test.